31-year-old Thomas Arakaki has been charged with second-degree murder. His bail set at $200,000. He's accused of killing 53-year-old Stan Yamada. Police say Yamada was found unresponsive in his Pearl City home with suspicious injuries. The medical examiner says he died from blunt force injuries to the head and torso. His death has been ruled a homicide. Yamada was a longtime ramp chief for Hawaiian Airlines. His co-workers created this memorial video for him after hearing the news.